Hello everyone. Today we'll be covering the sketch on face actions in FormIt. We'll use a cube to demonstrate these actions. So let's begin with the line tool from the Create Sketch tools in the standard toolbar. And if you hover over the edge of the cube, you will see a green circle indicating you are snapping to an edge. A red triangle appears at the midpoint of the edge, a red square at the vertex, and a blue diamond indicates you are drawing on a face. Notice that when you pause on a snap, a tooltip will appear to explain the snap element. So let's begin our line at the midpoint of an edge and draw across the front face of the cube. You can drag your lines until you see the dimension you want, or you can begin typing them to activate the tool options dialog and type your dimensions there. Make certain your line is in the direction you want to draw it before typing in a dimension, as this action locks in the direction. Press OK or Enter to complete this line segment. Press Escape to let go of the line chain, and now let's draw a rectangle on the face of this cube. And notice how purple inferences will initiate when I become perpendicular with a point I've already drawn. Now press Escape to let go of the chain and hover over a point we just drew to activate the point's inference lines. Now you can wander to the snapping locations created by the inference lines, aligning edges and faces. Your cursor will snap by showing a small red square. You can use the implicit navigation tools by right-clicking and moving your mouse to orbit, or scroll-clicking and moving your mouse to pan, while staying in the current tool. So now let's orbit to the other side of the cube to align with the point on the back face. Click once to start, and now you will see we are drawing on this face. Press Escape twice to exit this tool and clear the inferences. And now let's try drawing on the top face using the front face points as snapping references. Press L to activate the line tool and hover over a vertex to activate the inference axis lines and select the aligning top edge point. Now follow the green axis back and click on the face to accept this point. Now use the red axis and hold down Shift to lock in your line's direction. The red axis should highlight, showing that you are locked, and can now wander to a point on the front of the face. Click once to accept, and now those two points are aligned. That's it for FormIt Sketch on Face. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.